care if I record it since it's being recorded anyway? What?
Thank you. copies? Does he have any copies?
Yeah, I got some for you. But overall, I mean,
ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in to SmallsLIVE. It's a pleasure to present this live concert over here from Smalls Jazz Club in New York City. Before we begin, let me just mention that all shows this summer are paid for by sponsorship from our SmallsLIVE sponsoring members. And tonight is a special night. We have a CD release. The album is called From Where We Came, and it's released on Steeplechase Records. Michael will tell you all about that in a second. Let me just quickly introduce these incredible musicians. This is the amazing Noah Preminger, Ian Froman, Guy Versace on the piano, the legendary Dave Liebman, and of course, leading this great group. This is the amazing Michael Feinberg.
Be ready.
Yeah, sure.
Two melodies.
Oh, yes.
Thank you. Hey. Smalls Jazz Club. It's crazy. Crazy to be here. Thank you all for coming out tonight. One round of applause for all the band. Virtual. This is the CD release show for my new record. It's called From Where We Came. It's on Steeplechase Records. And we're going to get into some of the music from that recording, but I wanted to start off by doing what we do best, which is paying homage and tribute to the greatest who've ever done this music. The first song we just played, Lonnie's Lament, was a staple of John Coltrane's collection for many years, and we just did our rendition of it. I'm very, very proud of the recording. We're going to get into all that music a little later on, but before we do that, we get into the next tune, I wanted to take a moment to just highlight the composer and one of the very influential saxophone players who recently left us, Steve Grossman. And we're going to play one of his tunes that I was introduced to from the Live at the Lighthouse album that, of course, Dave Liebman was a part of. And Dave had a long history with Steve, so I'm going to ask him to maybe say a word or two about Steve, and then we're going to get into Sweet Mama.
Well, first of all, it was Mr. Perler who wrote this tune. You should know that. And Mr. Perler who wrote this tune, Gene Perler, and of course it was a bass feature, which it will be this evening. Steve was a young man who really was very prodigious, and for his age, he was way, way ahead of time, and we had a beautiful time together for those years. Actually, we had a revolving chairs. He was with Miles Davis and Elvin Jones, and then I was with Elvin Jones and then Miles Davis. So for a little three, 4 year period in the early 70s, we were changing partners, so to say. But we want to dedicate this to him. He was a great musician. Among the young guys of our generation, he was the one that stood out the most. So this is Gates, G. Pearl, we call him Pearly Gates. This is called Sweet Mama again.
That was Sweet Mama in honor of our dearly departed Steve Grossman. Really quickly, I want to speak about a couple other topics at hand just while I have your attention. First and foremost, things have been very challenging for musicians over the last few months. We're extremely grateful to Spike Wilner and Small's Jazz Club, the jazz community, for having some kind of outlet for us. I want to thank the musicians for making this effort and risking health, you know, just to be here to do this for ourselves, but mostly for you as well. You know, as musicians, we need to perform. It's just part of our DNA, and that's been taken away from us, and it's been very challenging. So I would like to suggest for everyone out there listening and streaming in that you can do your part to help us, help the music, and help our community here by making donations to Smalls Live. And for us to be here tonight, I donated, made a pledge to the club to host us tonight. So if you would like to have this music again or have my band back, I would ask that you could sponsor our group through smallslive.com. You can Venmo at michael-f or reach out to me on Instagram at mbfmusic, my website www.mfbass.com. Get in touch with us, shoot us some finances, and we'll shoot you guys some music digitally. So it's, you know, sort of like a gig. We do appreciate you guys checking in, tuning in, streaming. I have a bunch of other performances on the Smalls Archive. Become a member. You get access to like a billion hours of the best jazz in the world. So all stuff that we can do as a, you know, global jazz community to help out the scene here in New York. So thank you for letting me have your ear. And once again, that's at Michael-F on Venmo, or you can go to Smalls Live and donate there as well. We're going to get into one of the songs off the record. This one is called Tokyo. Each of the songs has a title based on a city. This one I wrote inspired for a great composer, Japanese composer from Tokyo, of course. His name is Ryuichi Sakamoto. This one is called Tokyo. It's you can find it on the Jazz Express playlist on Spotify. And of course, you can buy it on the new record. So check that out, Tokyo. Thank you. pandemic. So I think the best feeling in the world is playing a whole solo and playing your heart out to screaming thunderous applause, right? What a weird time to be alive. Let's hear it one time for Ian Froman on the drums. Noah Preminger on the saxophone. Gary Versace on the keys. The one and only Dave Liebman on the soprano saxophone. That was Tokyo. We're gonna continue now with another new one off the new record. This one's Cairo, or Cairo. Cairo, Georgia is the birthplace of the great Jackie Robinson. So this song was inspired by him, Cairo.
Thank you.
My new record with all these fine gentlemen at Retailers International. So, you know, Tower Records, For Your Ears, Best Buy. Not that any of these places exist anymore. You know, iTunes and shit. It's all there for you. Also, I have a nice YouTube page with a bunch of live stuff and other clips. And, you know, just click the add, the like, all that good stuff. Feel free to drop some virtual bucks in the cap, Venmo at Michael-F. If you want to hear my band come play here again, it's $800 to sponsor a band. So if you guys want to make that happen, you can donate it to Spike, SmallsLIVE, or you can donate it to me, Venmo at Michael-F. We're going to continue now with a brand new song that I actually just recorded a couple days ago. This is not on the record. This is going to be on a future project. And I was very fortunate to get to do a recording with the great drummer Jeff Tane Watts. And I wrote this tune for him to play in the session, basically. But I thought it was such a cool tune, I really liked it, and I wanted to hear what these guys were gonna put on it. So this is a currently untitled blues, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So we're gonna start at measure 17 for the intro. All right, and at the end, big fanfare on the F7. One,
one, two, ready.
much. That was currently untitled. A new blues in the works. Hope you guys enjoyed that. The next tune we're going to play is also off the new record, From Where We Came, on Steeplechase. This one was written in honor of John Coltrane, although kind of everything we play is in honor of John Coltrane in some way. But this tune is called Hamlet, His Birthplace. And I wanted to take Impressions, which was one of the most iconic John Coltrane pieces, and then create also my own type of kind of giant steps chord progression. So I did kind of both in this tune, which you'll hear, whereas in the solo form is like an AABA kind of Impressions thing, and then there's a tag which has my own kind of interpretation of what my version of a Coltrane changes would be. So this is kind of a mishmash of what I think Giant Steps and Impressions sounds like, and I call it Hamlet. Also, we're going to feature our great drummer, Ian Froman, who hasn't gotten a chance to really do his thing yet, so stick around for the end.
Thank you.
Ian Froman on the drums. Dave Liebman on the sax. Noah Preminger on the sax. Gary Versace on the piano. My name is Michael Feinberg. You can find me on Venmo at Michael-F. Help us out. Help the music community. Help us get the cats working. I went out of my own pocket to make this happen. So next time, let's have you guys help us out so we can be here presenting all this great music. We got, I think this is our last one. This is another one off the new recording. This one's called Louisville. And one of my most iconic and favorite people throughout all of history is the great Muhammad Ali. And he, of course, is from Louisville, Kentucky. Speaking of Louisville, Kentucky, some pretty horrible things going on right now. So that just gives me an opportunity to remind everyone out there to make sure, I'm sure everyone listening to a jazz live stream is registered to vote and voting for Joe Biden. So no reason to preach to the choir, but you probably got a cousin, a grandfather, an uncle, a nephew, a friend, a bartender, so whatever, you know, someone on your block who needs a little bit of encouragement. So I would like to extend that opportunity to you, make something good happen for the sake of humanity before it's all gone, as we're creeping further away from that. So we're gonna close out tonight's set with Louisville from Muhammad Ali. I think that's a pretty appropriate figure to leave our thoughts about in this time. And once again, a humongous thank you to Spike Wilner, to Smalls Jazz Club, to all the musicians who have been playing here, to all the sponsors who have been donating. You know, this is our home. This is where we learn how to play this music. This is where we work on new music. This is where we get a chance to work with some of the greatest musicians of all time. So this place is very important to us and to our community. So we do really appreciate you guys helping keep the music alive and the musicians with some food in their belly. So, one more time, Ian Froman, Gary Versace, Noah Preminger, the one and only David Liebman. My name is Michael Feinberg. Thank you so much. This is Louisville.
Feinberg and his Quintet. Thanks so much for listening. Tomorrow at 5 p.m. we're going to have Barry Stevenson and his group. You might want to tune in for that. Again, let me just mention one more time that if you'd like to sponsor one of those sets over here at Smalls Jazz Club, please email us at foundation@smallslive.com. We urge you to sign up on our webpage. That's www.smallslive.com, and there you can explore our immense archive of recordings. Again, one more time, thank you so much for listening. See you tomorrow. Have a great night.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, you, we had a good listener out there.
Yeah, right?